Aphids are born pregnant. Aphids are small, soft-bodied insects that feed on plants in clusters. Nymphs are young aphids that hatch from eggs and come out of their mother's bodies alive. Unlike most insects, the strange phenomenon is that all nymphs are born as pregnant females because they don't need a male to reproduce. At just 10 days old, these little bugs often give birth. It sounds pretty wild, especially since a human baby could never do that.